Peace. Welcome to Faith Expressions. Let us now take on the 26th Sunday in Ordinary Time. Christianity is a religion that proclaims salvation, not condemnation. It is about life, not death. God is working so that we can share His life. He is at work in His church, in you and me who believe. The first reading gives us the narrative of God trying to share the spirit that He gave to Moses to the other elders of the people. But there were also other people who were able to share in the spirit of God, the spirit of prophecy, the spirit of leadership, and so on. Mildad and Eldad, even if they were not part or member of the elders, they have received because they were in the vicinity when the spirit of God were given. And then Joshua told Moses, "Do you want us to stop them?" Moses said, "No, it is rather good news." The same manner in the gospel, the apostles told Jesus, "Lord, there is one person using your name to cast out demons, to do good. Do you want us to stop them?" Jesus said, "No, because anyone who performs mighty works in my name cannot speak ill of me at the same time. So they are working for us and with us." The work of Christianity is the work of God. And that is why Christianity is always for the betterment of the person and the betterment of society and the betterment of peoples. The teachings of the Lord Jesus Christ is to form us into a people that truly live according to His message. A message of love, a message of community and family. Us too, the work of God in our lives, sanctification, redemption, is to build us up. That is why all of us are in this work of God. There are many people who may not be like us, who are also doing good. We are with them. Many times what is happening is we are in rivalry of each other. We are in jealousy of each other. We compare with each other, how he or she is doing good, how am I doing good or not good. We have the crab mentality of pulling people down rather than of lifting people up. Our faith is for building up, not for destroying. Our love of God is for lifting up people, not for pulling down people. Our lives in Christianity is not about comparison of each other. Hey, you are not with us, or hey, you are not like me. No, all must always see to it that we are responsible of our faith and love of God with our lives and in and with the people around us. The second reading is a warning for those who are richly blessed, who are blessed and not using the blessings that they have in order to help other people, to build up other people, to encourage and inspire other people, they will be made an accounting. And if they will fail, instead of salvation, to condemnation. There is responsibility of the faith that we have. We work together to build up God's kingdom, to work with God. If we do not use the blessings that we receive, then it will be also against us. In this 26th Sunday in Ordinary Time, let us remind ourselves our faith is with the responsibility of working for God. And this work is about building up His church, building up the kingdom of God, building up of our lives. There will be many people doing the same. Let us rather help each other, inspire each other, encourage each other. After all, In God, everybody is treated with love. Let us, in this 26th Sunday in Ordinary Time, renew our act of commitment to live our faith, and renew our commitment also to open our hearts to the work of God in the church and in people's lives. Only with this, we can work with Him and for Him in the way that is expected of us. God bless and peace.